how excited those guys are to have their opportunity now. Wayne's finally gone. Is that what you're sensing from them on the field?
No question. This is probably the best competition that I've had since I've been here. There's three guys that legitimately, any one of them could end up being a starting tailback. And by the looks of it, there's going to be a little bit of pressure put on by the freshmen, too. They're just a very, very natural back there. But, you know, they know what it takes to be the starter. That's the positive. They saw Wayne do it for 2 years. They know the expectation of practice. They know the expectation to play in the games. And I think they're all capable. And now we just got to see who wants it the most in practice.
Are you guys completely opposed to splitting between two 50-50? Is there going to be a true starter 100%?
Talking about a running back?
Yeah.
You know, it's up to them. It just depends. You know, we went into it when Wayne was a freshman. It was kind of 50-50 with him and Choice. And then Wayne, you know, kind of separated. Unfortunately, Choice got hurt. And then nobody was able to catch him while he's here. So it's really going to be up to them. You know, right now, as we came out of the spring, all three of those guys will play and play significantly. But hopefully someone else will take the lead. If not, then we'll go by committee.
How much did you see improvement from Tavian in terms of, like, things that you're looking to see in every down back, pass protection, blitz pickup?
You know, it's hard to tell that because we're not in pads yet. Obviously, today we're just in helmets and shorts, and so everybody's flying around. You can't really see the physicality of it yet. So pass protection is very, very difficult to assess. Again, got to watch the film. I did notice that he did have a better sense of urgency. It looks like he's paying more attention to the little things. He's just growing up. He's mature, and I think his body feels good. He's carrying the extra weight a lot better than I anticipated. So I'm excited to see how he's going to progress. But I did notice he's doing the little things better.
What are some of the little things you're looking for in a guy who wants to start getting the ball and the carries perhaps early on?
You know, just the attention to detail and the things I ask him to do before he gets to the line of scrimmage. My job as a coach is to make sure that they're on track, they're in phase with the offensive line, and the timing is right. And then once they get to that second level, then their natural ability takes over. And that's one of the hardest things for a running back is to have that level of detail prior to the line of scrimmage, and then let your athleticism take over. And then in pass protection, just the knowledge and the willingness to go in there and give up their life and their body for the quarterback.
I thought I saw Blake Benson running with the tears at tackle. Is that the case? And what were your impressions of that so far?
You know, I was very impressed coming out of spring with Blake Benson, the guy that was coming out of high school, came in early, and I know that this extra time in the offseason in the weight room, his confidence is up. And I'm anxious to see because he was a guy that really flashed in the spring, and we're hoping that it can carry to give us some more depth at tackle.
How do you guys